All right, you're looking at a Adler 87. These were built in Germany in the mid-30s. Very strong machine. It's comparable to a Pfaff 130. And it does straight and zigzag. We're going to do this demo with four layers of denim, just to demonstrate. And we'll start with a zigzag stitch. Okay, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to do what they call a satin stitch, which is a really very tight zigzag. There you go, that's beautiful. Smooth, very nice. This is used for embroidery and lettering and such. Very nice. Okay, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to bring it back down and do a straight stitch. Beautiful. Just like butter. Beautiful stitches front and back. Let me get these off. There you go, that's the back. And there's the front. Beautiful stitching. These were all done with the Adler 87.